Away from our house. If you want to live in the gutter, at least don't bring it home with you.
That sweet dirty Ming sold me a jacket and said it was from Chang and Sui. He lied to me.
Hey, what can I do for you? Don't go too crazy on this one, Wang.
How's business?
Not very good. Sales are way down. My shirts are just too boring. Hey, could you help me get some new design? I want to do a landscape series, really capture what's cool about the city.
Yeah, sure.
Get me a couple of classic shots. Email them over when you have them.
Got it.
Go!
This will look good. Finally. Hey, yeah, you! Hey, get the hell out of the way!
Sorry, I just can't resist the camera.
That's it, asshole!
Gentleman Radio.
Bring the dressing room right into your home with Ecosé's stunning new online collection of sportswear. Check out our stylish new swimwear. Sporting.
Ugh!
Wait, you okay, man? You look like someone took a shit on your face.
Jackie, I'm just a little frustrated, stuck being Winston's errand boy. You know, I was making serious bank back in the States.
Come on, we're just paying our dues. Winston's a loyal guy. He'll hook us up when the time's right.
You can't always wait for the world to hand you what you want. Sometimes you gotta just take it.
Totally, man.
It's time to take a little initiative. We gotta prove ourselves to Winston and the Sun On Yi, or we'll never move up. Is there anything going down in the next few days?
Shit, yeah, there is. Dog Eyes has a big shipment of stolen goods coming in.
Well, that's good for Dog Eyes, but that might be too much too fast. Last thing I need right now is taking a sticky red pull up my ass.
It's not like that. It's a small deal. Word is there's only a few low-level Lunyun looking after it. If we boost that shit and give Winston a nice fat cut, he's gonna be mad impressed. No way he doesn't promote us after that.
You'd have to be certain it couldn't be traced back to Winston. Or us.
Sure, of course. They're never gonna know it was us. Unless we get caught.
Well, we won't unless you fuck it up. Come on, get in.
Time to move up in the world.
Where'd you get the van?
My uncle's a chop shop around the corner. Call it a pre-stolen ride. I'm thinking I'm gonna get a steady girlfriend.
Oh, yeah?
What do you think of Chiu Mei?
You're not worried that she doesn't want to talk to you?
Hell no. If I let that stop me, I'd never ask anybody out. What about you? You ever think of finding somebody?
A relationship? Wouldn't really work with my life right now.
Sure it could. Look at me.
You're one of a kind, Jackie. What's all the crap in the back?
The haul from my last score, baby.
Haul? What haul?
Tires. CRT monitors, a whole bunch of stuff.
Who the hell steals CRT monitors?
Man, it's gotta be worth something, right?
Guards.
Keep the engine running.
Wait!
Come and get me!
Ah!
Our big boost? A shipment of cheap watches?
Wait!
Jackie, he's a fake as fuck!
Holy shit, Tylo, the cops drive! Wait, drive!
Thank you.
think that's it.
Yeah, they're gone. We're clear, man. No wonder there's so many criminals in this town. Those cops suck.
Oh, what do you think will happen with Dog Eyes?
I don't know. He's an asshole, this guy. But he has friends in high places.
Hey, he's a piece of shit. Don't be afraid. So where's this guy we're meeting?
Don't worry. I'll take you from here.
You sure you don't want me to stick around?
Oh, man, I got it under control. So, Nola.
All right, your deal.
Hey, Wei. You did good out there. Here, take this watch. You earned it.
Great, I finally hit the big time.
Chop shop. We notice you still don't have your own ride. Come by any time if you want to buy a car.
Oh yeah? How much will that cost me?
Don't worry. We'll give you a good deal. Sun on Yi never pay full price.
Trust me, come on!